Chris, continue, and take you, Jessica, to be my partner in life.
I, Jessica, give myself to you, Chris. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will take time to talk with you, to listen to you, and care for you.
I will trust you and honor you. I will love you faithfully through the best and the worst, through the difficult and easy.
I will share your laughter and your tears as your partner, lover, and best friend.
Whatever comes our way, I will be there always. As I have given you my hand, and I give you my life to keep.
Everything I am and everything I have is yours, now and forever.
Best friend a girl could ever hope for, and I'm truly lucky you haven't been able to get rid of me yet. But more importantly, you and Chris are lucky to have each other. I can't wait to see all the adventures you'll have together and watch as you build the life of your dreams. May you remain happy and healthy, and may your love for each other grow steady through the years.
Kindest, most caring people I've ever met in my life. And he has been a friend and a brother. And I wish him and Jessica all the happiness in the world, even though they made me wear this tux, all right? So let's raise our glasses and drink to the happiness and love of Chris and Jessica.
Chris is a great guy, and I'm thrilled to be here tonight to have the chance to toast this incredible woman, my best friend, and the owner of a handsome new husband. Lucky you.